We are live in Los Angeles, California for New York Rangers hockey. Tonight, the Rangers take on the Los Angeles Kings. Hedrick Lundqvist, as Joe mentioned, back in, hasn't played in the last 8 days, but has had good practices and is back physically 100% ready to go. And across the way is the Connecticut man, Jonathan Quick. Two Stanley Cups to his credit.
Друзья, добрый день. Пока вы смотрите составы играющих сегодня команд, у меня к вам есть небольшое объявление. У нас есть группа ВКонтакте, где мы проводим прямые трансляции матчей НХЛ. Так что если у вас есть аккаунт в этой социальной сети, то прошу подписаться на нашу группу. Ссылку на наш контакт оставлю в закрепленном комментарии. Заранее вам благодарен.
On the road. This is Blake Lizotte, number 46. Long shot by Hutton from the point of save. Smith on the left, McKeg in the middle. Jesper Fast on the right. It bounces down. That shot by Toffoli is on Jay Kopitar. Gives it away. Kako moves in. Kako takes it around the net. Drew Doughty picks him up. A couple of games. Wagner with a pass in front. Save. Lundqvist made two saves.
Looked like the Rangers had players back, but the Kings just go to the net. Here's one opportunity on the kick. The second one, Fox was there as well. And there's Lundqvist here. Let's see if, yeah, it hit Fox actually the second.
In the game in Las Vegas, face-off win by Zibanejad. D'Angelo, Kako, Panarin shoots, save quick. There's just wide. Panarin is there along the boards. D'Angelo, shot toward the net, saved by Quick.
Didn't see it.
Zibanejad goes to the bench. On comes Truba. Here's Kreider. Pass through. Kako shot. Saved by Quick. Picked up by Hedl. Good play by Philip Hedl coming back. Around the Truba.
Leg, and here's why. He has the puck left side. Watching the knee to knee. Ooh, boy, that is a... That's Wagner that came in. Hedl tries to get out of the way. I didn't see Wagner throw out his knee.
Bent over, plays the puck out of the zone, and gets to the bench.
Hedl got hit by Wagner, pardon me, Sam.
Pass through, Brady Shea, around the net, out to Truba. Now to Panarin, he missed a one-timer. Tony DeAngelo, no score in the game. Coming down to the midway point. Kempe moves in, save by Lundqvist. Big rebound played by Zibanejad. Oh, good hit by McKeg along the boards. Lindgren to Fox, in the middle. Jesper Fast missed on the backhand.
Come back, he'll follow it up, but he'll let it go back to his defenseman. Fake it, kind of getting away. Now go to the net. Stick on the ice. He'll get the return feed and just misses on the short side.
Now Clifford, stopped by Vucevic. Good play. Howden with the puck, taken down. Vucevic shot. And as Joe mentioned right at the top, Kings have had trouble scoring this season. Got a piece of it and it's sent in. Kept moving to D'Angelo. He took a hard hit.
Last game against Calgary during a TV timeout. There's the hit by Clifford. Clifford and D'Angelo. There's the hit. Clifford and got him from behind. And then next face-off, D'Angelo steps up. Solid hit by D'Angelo on Clifford. Stepped up.
Oh, that hit the crossbar. Strome. D'Angelo moves in. Pass in front. Kreider shot blocked away. Under a minute to go, first period.
Sorry, Sam. Good play by Lindgren.
Here's Vucevic. Save quick. Big rebound. Kings put the pressure on here. Roy shoots. Blocked it in the corner. Toffoli fires across. They score. Dustin Brown.
And the Rangers were never able to get to the puck. Everything ended up on the stick of the Kings. And they just kept going. They knew the clock was running down. Here's another shot. That doesn't get through. Lundqvist trying to find it. And eventually from a bad angle, beautiful pass to the other side. I'm not sure Toffoli was trying to shoot it or if he...
Big slap shot. I have followed the Kopitar off the crossbar.
It was early in the penalty kill. He had to stay out there. And then
Kopitar to Kempe. Kopitar shoots. And it deflects wide of the net, for he couldn't handle the pass. Back the other way, Trouba puts it in front. Save made as Houghton.
Kopitar with that rising shot goes off the crossbar. And then the Rangers shorthand.
Out with a puck for King. Looking to go two on one. King's evened it up. Lemieux hits the outside of the post.
And it's Brett Houghton trying to get the seventh shorthanded.
Take away by Michael Amadio. Here's Roy with a drive off the glove of Lundqvist, and it's put in. Lundqvist thought he had it, but it dropped free.
Rangers couldn't clear it. Kuchnevich had it taken away. And there's the shot off his back and right in front. Here it comes again. It might have been deflected on the way, and that may be why Lundqvist had a problem with it, but it goes off his back. And then Tyler Toffoli, who is really... Yeah, Wagner and Shea really going at it.
Ooh, that is going
at it. And there they go. They finally dropped the gloves. And that was the battle, and Wagner was able to get a loose puck.
Wrestles Wagner to the ice. Will pass. Lindgren carries out. Kreider finds the open man. D'Angelo missed his shot. Carter checked by Stahl. Carter comes out and shoots and off the post. Dustin Brown got the shot on. It was deflected. And now Ryan Strome moves in. Strome finds Panarin. Panarin on the backhand. In front is cleared out. Dowdy went down and was shaken up. A save by Quick and another one on the rebound off of Hedl.
And Jonathan Quick, watch the left leg after this shot. There's one. And then right there, boy, boy, what a save. He's always had unbelievably strong legs. And Hedl's got to get that puck up in the air.
Kept in, long shot by Walker went wide. Here's Trevor Lewis, shot by Carter, saved by Lundqvist, rebound blocked away. Here's Kopitar, leaving it for Iafallo, a save, Lundqvist couldn't control it. Rangers looking for a spark, down by two. Panarin goes deep against Dowdy, off the side of the net, the rebound was missed.
Well, Jonathan Quick and in front, here comes again, look at this, from the goal line, off his shoulder. And a chance for Kako on a bouncing puck. He didn't get.
Rangers down 2-0. Faceoff win by Houghton. Driven on goal off the glove of Quick and up into the netting.
That down the corner, and watch him change at the last minute and put it on goal. And Jonathan Quick just kind of reaches out.
Pass by Foss was blocked by Amadio. Amadio got knocked down by Brendan Smith. He gets challenged by Matt Love.
And McDermott is a tough kid. McDermott's a tough guy.
Finish.
Well, it was a refreshing check. Michael Amadio moves the puck, and Brendan Smith comes flying in shoulder to shoulder. That's a good, clean hit. And McDermott then goes after Smith after just.
Yevich leaves it for D'Angelo. Toward the net, saved by Quick. Tyler Toffoli, the goal. That gets through. Kreider finds Kako. Didn't get much on the shot and chips it ahead for Panarin. Panarin against Matt Roy. Pass across for Fox. And a good defensive play, but comes down. Hit by Trevor Lewis. And the puck out of the zone. Fox recovers. 7.5 minutes to go. This is game number 30 for Artemi Panarin.
And a little frustration right side of your screen is Carter bumped into Panarin to slow him down, and Panarin went right back at him and were able to spin.
Here comes Zibanejad trying to break through. Saved by Quick. Good effort by Mika Zibanejad.
Sure. Back there.
Here's a chance for Kako. Partially blocked by Walker. That popped into the crease. The scramble on, and it's kicked out.
This shot will go wide, and here it is. Now watch him spin, 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 and find it.
Oh, man. Body's falling all over.
He is. You just see his athletic ability. He gets some help on the...
Panarin, look. Fox in deep. Fox around the net. Riders in front. Saved by Quick. 35 seconds to go. Panarin. Set up to Kako, his shot saved by Quick, rebound score! Artemi Panarin, it's a power play goal!
From the other side, we'll get it in, here comes the play here, and Kako doesn't hesitate at all. And the save, but the puck goes right back to Panarin from the other side, and nice setup by Kreider. A little touch pass by Kreider after the save.
Kempe there for LA. Kempe breaks free. Kempe in the empty net, and that's it.
Good impression. And Lizotte, you'll see him. There's Kempe there. Lizotte digs, gets it, and then just dumps it off to Kempe, and he'll find the empty net.
Been a good home ice team this season. Now they're going on the road for the next six games. For the Rangers, they've had trouble putting wins together. It's been win one, lose one over the last eight games.